No, Marisa Kirisame.
Yes, Marisa Kirisame. She is an ordinary human magician who specializes in light and heat magic and currently resides in the Forest of Magic. She has a compulsive mania for collecting things and is the deuteragonist of the Toho Project series along with the main protagonist, Raimu Hakurai. That's it. You're extremely grounded. Go to your room right now.
What?